So now let's talk about the Luna. This is also a concern from your side, that Luna so far is only available in the shop and is of course really useful with 6.0 to get more instance entries and many things. So yes, we will provide Luna in the game too. The main source should be Hero Trials, so the new version of Hero Trials that we will rework. As we said, the new Hero Trials will not be ready at release, but we'll make sure that it's ready for October. That's our goal right now, so that you have new Hero Trials, new quests that will bring you rewards that are more up-to-date to the current content and provide you with very, very important items such as Luna currency. So I was just speaking about Hero Trials. An ETA about that. We are planning the new Hero Trial version for October, hopefully, if we can make it. So as I said previously, it will be entirely rework. You will have new quests, new rewards, and we really want to use it, Hero Trials, also for events, like we did with the Solong event and things like that. And it should be a good way to provide you the items that you don't have in quantities that are satisfying for you in your future. So we'll really keep an eye on everything, all sources for all important items, and definitely the Hero Trials will be used for that. So last but not least, veteran system. We said we are working on it. Same as for Hero Trials, we would like to actually release it in the same time if possible. The new veteran system, which will be actually named completely differently, will be available most likely in October. That's really our goal here, to make it happen as fast as possible. As we said, this system, please keep in mind, it's mostly based now on tasks in-game. There is a part with gold pack activation that it helps going through the system, but it's not the main part of the system anymore. It's going to be mostly based on in-game activities, and thus it would be rewarding you with items that you really need in-game, of course, with 6.0.